We have just finished our creamy vodka tomato pasta. Looks a bit like this. Some of the ingredients you have in there, you've got onion, garlic, star anise, soy sauce, tomato paste, and the key ingredient, vodka. We're cooking the vodka off, so it's not going to be alcoholic at the end. We're not getting hammered here. And I will post the recipe underneath, so that'll be there for you if you want to give it a go yourself at home. But now we're up to the taste testing part. So Benny, may I please have the spoon? And I'm gonna give you a little bit there, man. So give it a good blow.
Mmm!
Delicious?
Yep, pick it up.
Good, mate. Glad you like it.